Awakening your bio memory awakens only your possibilities. But awakening your bio energy awakens the God particle in you. To awaken your bio memory, I used sound and light, means verbalization and visualization. Now to awaken your bio energy, I'm going to use silence and unclutching. Silence is absence of sound. Unclutching is absence of light. Silence is absence of verbalization. Unclutching is absence of visualization. Person who is able to be silent without using the word silent only can use silence. Person who is unclutched without using the word unclutch only can use unclutching. I'm going to use the power of silence and power of unclutching to awaken the God particle in you. Nityanandoham is all about the God particle in you, reminding the God particle that it is God. It may be particle, but it is God. Actually, the whole Nityanandoham program, you won't even feel like a process. You will not even feel like process. It's just a spiritual vacation with Swamiji, that's all. If you want to literally see the drama of Mahadeva, Leela of Mahadeva, what he does with the power of silence and power of unclutching. Nityanandoham chalo! Hara Hara Mahadeva Shambho Shankara.